Very good evening to one and all of you. I learned family and family members of all the toppers of this exam. Very good evening once again. All of our guests have left, so I think we are left with our family. So let me just start by saying that we have been graced, we have had the honor of attending this occasion graced by such great people who have already proved their mettle in the sphere of public service. And those of us who are starting this journey here, we are novices here, and we have gotten the opportunity to get an insight into the world of civil service or public service. And I'm greatly thankful for iLearn here that they provided this opportunity. And talking about iLearn, I've been a member of iLearn family since 2016 January. Started out as a student, later became part of the team, and now I'm part of the iLearn family. And a great thanks. iLearn has been an inseparable part of my civil service preparation. It feels like home. There is nothing much to say about it. Nikhil sir here started out as my geography teacher, then became my mentor. Now he's more like my travel companion and a great friend and a supporter in times of crisis. And Shina sir and TJ, they're great friends, they're great supporters. They have given me the time, all the time I need to crack this examination. This is my fifth attempt. I guess that's all the time one can give to crack this examination. So a great thanks to the whole iLearn team. Many of the team members of iLearn family, I'm probably the oldest here after the three directors in terms of being part of the family. So I've seen how much effort has gone into making this night happen here today. A grand success or a grand finale in a series of finales to come again. So I've actually seen how much effort was put. I was also part of that effort, and it has given me great inspiration, not just for UPSC exam, but for as a life, as how to face life, how to face failures, how to work as part of the team. As our honorable minister, honorable member of, leader of opposition, and all the great, bold, passionate, and proactive bureaucrats and officers said, how to work as part of team. It is something I've learned over these 5 years, and something that I'll take to my heart, and it will help me in the future journey. I'm sure of it. And in fact, the words said by Sir Pibinu sir, Amir sir, and Snehal sir, it has given me, ironically, it didn't make me a bit scared. It makes me greatly happy, makes me excited. I'm sure I'm prepared. I want to see this challenge. I want to be a part of it. And I'm sure all of my friends here, all of my colleagues here feel the same way. And I hope, whatever small thing we can do all as part of a team and try to make the world a better place than today. I do not have the arrogance to say that I can make big changes, but I'm sure we can make small changes. And as sir said, this is a great privilege, one of my inspirations in life, probably the greatest inspiration. Swami Vivekananda has said that public service, it's not a charity, it's not charity, it's a privilege. And we have been given this greatest privilege that one can aspire to in our country. And I'm happy, I'm grateful, I'm thankful to everyone. My family is sitting here, so happy that I could attend this function in the presence of my beloved family and the iLearn family. Saying that, I conclude my words. Thank you.